When I was kid, my favorite hobbies were painting, drawing, making models, sewing my doll's clothes. It was obvious that I wanted to do a job related to art. My first inspiration happened to be the mangas very quickly. I admire very much the geisha, their aestheticism, their knowledge and culture, the beauty of their costume, hairstyle, makeup.
There was a time when I discovered hip-hop culture, so like music, dance, graffiti, and my friend and I were at school and we used to to draw graffiti on our jacket, the back of our jacket, and start making graffiti. I guess it started like that. It was essentially graffiti letters, sometimes a character, but it was essentially letters. I had enough to do exactly the same thing every day, so I decided to create more characters and make like a family and more like a universe, close to the universe that I would like to live.
In my world, I tend to break the boundaries within the same image references that are never mixed together, such as a prudish geisha and an eccentric manga, Russian dolls and peacock feather, the Marie Antoinette hairstyle, English loops and African braids. I show that we can create an harmony with the difference that the world proposes.
My characters are more like anthropomorphic animal creature. So I like to play with some part of the snake, the eagle, the bear, the fox. And that's more interesting for me to mix all the stuff that I like from this animal and make my own.
When I paint in the street, first of all, I look for a place which will make a beautiful photo. My urban action must be integrated within the urban landscape, and they must be framed by a special environment which matches what I do. I love when my work is in the street. I like this direct contact with the architecture. She will stay the time that the street decides. I make sketches, I collect the ideas. When I find a topic, I make the research on the web, in the book, the magazines. And I gather my lucky finds in a drawing that I scan it. Then I add on elements that I create directly on my computer. And finally, I finish the picture with Photoshop, with colors, effects.
I like to play with the color like a musician play with notes, and also like that I can create like graphic melody and all the different mood and emotions that you're gonna have with listening to music. So I can try to recreate it with combination of different colors. Yeah, I'd like to talk about the printed circuit board. It's about the industry of music, and it becomes with the vinyl record like kind of dead today. Also the MP3 is very interesting because it's very pop thing that everybody uses today, and it's electronic, so there is no shape, there is no physical support for that. At the beginning when I started this series, I started to make some tribute to to the band that I love, I decided lately to try to make my own visual music. Like, I can recreate a bass line, a loop. My typography is like the lyrics. So I decided to paint my own music.
I share my life with Supakic. I'm fascinated by his creativity and his technique.
The thing I love from Coralie is her skill to work like in a very, very small detail. She has a poetic work. She mixed like nobody the different culture, like everything in the same character.